Colorado authorities acting quickly after receiving what they called a credible threat Tuesday.
So at about 11 o'clock, our agency was notified about this FBI investigation. At about 12:15 is when about two dozen schools were placed on lockout.
The FBI in Denver and the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office say this woman, Sol Pais, made the unspecified threat. She arrived in the Metro Denver area this week.
She departed the airport and went to a store where she did procure a weapon. She obtained a pump-action shotgun and ammunition.
According to law enforcement, the 18-year-old is infatuated with the 1999 rampage at Columbine High School.
I know that this opens a wound, especially on an anniversary week.
This Saturday marks the 20th anniversary of that incident, where two students fatally shot 12 fellow students and one teacher.
You know, he was killed with a gun that was purchased through one of those loopholes in our gun laws.
Tom Mauser lost his son Daniel on that fateful day.
I really try not to think much about how old he'd be and what he'd be doing. To me, he's still 15. I try not to let myself go there about where he'd be today or what he'd be doing, because it gets me nowhere.
I'm John Lawrence reporting.